Today we're going to talk about the only two people to ever walk on water, Peter and Jesus. In Matthew chapter 14, verse 22, we see Jesus after he's fed over 5,000 people with just a few loaves of bread and a few fish. He basically made an endless buffet with just a few morsels of food and fed over 5,000. And then he tells his disciples to go get in the boat, travel across the sea, and I'll meet you over there. And I bet the disciples are like, what in the world? How's he going to get to us? I guess he's got another boat. What's going on? Jesus goes and he prays. He seeks time with God while the disciples are traveling. And while they're traveling, a big storm rises up, starts shaking the boat. The disciples get scared. They're up at 3 o'clock in the morning and they're manning the boat trying to make sure that they don't flip over or crash into the sea. And then Jesus decides to go meet the disciples, and he does this by walking on the waves. Those crashing waves, Jesus walks out as calm as can be. And the disciple look out and they're terrified. They think a ghost is walking out on the water to them, and they're just struck with fear. And Jesus calls out to them, "Do not be afraid, it is I, it's Jesus." And they're like, Peter's like, "Lord, if it's you, tell me to come to you." And so Jesus is like, "Come on." And Peter jumps out of the boat and he starts walking on water to meet Jesus. But as he's walking, the waves start getting a little bit bigger and the lightning starts striking, and Peter gets afraid and he starts to doubt Jesus. And then he starts to sink. He cries out for help and Jesus runs over and he grabs his hand and he says, "Why do you have so little faith?" Pulls him back up in the boat, and all the disciples, and when he gets in the boat, all the waves, the storm, the whole thing, it just goes completely still and quiet. The disciples said, "Truly, he is the Son of God." So they knew at that moment that Jesus was the Son of God. And he just reprimanded them on their faith, basically telling them, "Have faith in me, and you can do anything that I tell you to do." And so when we read this Bible study, we need to know that Jesus is going, if he calls us to do this or he tells us to do something in the Bible, then he is going to empower us to do it. He's going to give us the strength to do it. Our memory verse for today is 1 Peter chapter 5, verse 7. "Casting all my cares upon him because he cares about me." In that verse, Peter's telling the church that they can cast all their cares upon God because he cares about them. So God cares about you. And just like he saved Peter in that water when he was drowning, he is going to save you from your sin when you're scared. Do you trust Jesus to save you?